Therefore, having put away falsehood, let each one of you speak the truth with his neighbor, for we are members of one another. Be angry and do not sin. Do not let the sun go down on your anger, and give no opportunity to the devil. Let a thief no longer steal, but rather let him labor, doing honest work with his own hands, so that he may have something to share with anyone.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Bye.
Speak of that lady. Taylor.
Hurry up!
Casey MacNamara, Slater PD. Mm-hmm. Just wanted to ask you a few questions. What happened here? Look, ma'am, I know you've been through a lot and all that, but the quicker you answer all these questions, the quicker we catch this guy. So, can you tell me what happened here?
I don't know, man. I was putting the money away and a man came in behind me with a gun.
So what did this guy look like?
I don't know. He was wearing a mask.
So what clothes was he wearing?
Just ordinary clothes. He walked into the table on the way out. Which was strange.
Okay, ma'am. Thanks for your time.
You will catch him, won't you?
I'll do what I can.
Well, what do you make of it,
Mike? Well, I don't know. There's not much to go on. What she said was there in ordinary clothes and a mask. She said he walked into a table on the way out.
Walked into a table?
Yeah. Some guy with bad eyesight.
Excuse me, officer. I don't mean to pry or anything, but I saw a man stood around the bank this morning. He had a bald head and big glasses.
No, yes, ma'am.
Of course you know him. I just see him at St. Michael's at Mass every week.
I done something terrible.
It's okay, my son. Tell me.
Oh, father. I stole money. I hit a woman. Oh, God.
Relax. Tell me.
Downtown, the Bank of Ireland.
Yeah, I did hear about it. What about it?
Do you know a man that comes here fairly regularly? Glasses, bald head. He's always here. He comes to Mass every week, I was told.
Yeah, that's Gusty Ferguson. I know him well.
We have reason to believe that he may be involved in this thing. Did he mention anything in confession or anything to you later?
Mr. MacNamara, I am not about to parade the secrets of my parishioners, and I suggest if you want to find out, you be here at 9:30 Mass in the morning and talk to him yourself.
Thank you, Bill. We'll have more on that later in the programme. In other news, the citizens of the tiny suburb of Carnew were shocked yesterday to learn that their own town bank was robbed at gunpoint. The perpetrator forced the woman, who was working at the bank, to fill a cloth bag with cash and then rushed to make his getaway. It is believed the woman received a head injury during the incident.
I'm gonna ask you a few questions.
I gotta go, I'm meeting somebody.
It'll only take a couple of minutes.
I said I gotta go!
So now look.
Get your hands off of me!
Now listen, you can come quietly, or I'm gonna drag you down by the neck. So, Mr. Ferguson, how are you doing today? Let's cut to the chase here. Where were you at 10 a.m. on Friday morning? I asked you a question.
I was doing my laundry.
Really? Can anyone confirm that?
I live alone.
Really?
Do you know anything about the bank robbery in Cairn you the other day?
I heard something about it.
We've got a witness says to saw a man of your description nosing around the bank that morning.
That could have been anybody!
Sit down, Mr. Ferguson.
No. Now look, if you're gonna charge me with something, then get it over with. Then I got better things to be doing with my time.
Well, mate, how did that go?
Jack, this guy's dirty.
And what are you going to do with him?
I'm going to take him to the cleaners. Send up a couple of cars, guys. This is going to get dirty.
The bank.
What's at the bag?
Going on a little trip.
Hand it over. Give me the bag.
You just couldn't let it go, could you? You had to keep sticking your nose in.
Don't be a fool, Ferguson. There's no way out.
There's no way out for you.
Alright, Mac.
Yeah.
Where did he go?
Check the church. Look, he's on the roof.
Hold it, Ferguson!
Get back, copper!
Hold it, Ferguson. You're surrounded. Give yourself up.
Get back!
Look, you don't have to do this. Give yourself up. Look, Mr. Ferguson, I know you're not a bad guy. You go to Mass, and you help out with the church. What would Father McGrath think? You don't want to do this. You don't want to sin, do you?
You're right. I'm a horrible person. I'm a sinner. I'm a horrible sinner.
No. It's okay. It's okay.
No. You're right. There's only one way out of this.
No, Gusty, no!
Don't blame yourself, Mac. You did everything you could.
Did I?
Come on.